what is the definition of the probability? Probability P of E equals to number of favorable outcomes by total number of favorable outcomes. Then we'll move on to the pack of 52 cards now.
The pack of 52 cards. Pack of 52 cards divided into 4 set of cards. In that, each set of cards consists of 13 cards. In that, first 2 13 cards are red in color, that is diamond and heart. In remaining 13 and 13 cards are black in color, spade and clubs. See here, the total number of red cards are 13 plus 13 equals to 26. Same way, when you go for black cards, 13 plus 13 equals to 26. Then total number of cards, 26 plus 26 equals to 52. Each set of cards having 13 cards, they are K, Q, J, 10, so on till A. Like this, you'll be having in each set of cards. Here also same cards, here also same, here also same. Then, what is K, what is Q, what is J, and what is A? Now, K means king, Q queen, J is Jack, A-S-A-C-E. These four cards call it as honor cards. Here you can see the four set of cards are there. So here four cards will be there. Like this, you'll be having the four cards with four set of cards. So the total number of honor cards are 4, 4 is 16 cards. Then, next concept is face cards. Which are the face cards? King, K, Q, and J. These three are face cards. Then, in that four sets, you have 3 face cards, so 3 fours, 12 cards. Now, after finishing this, we move on to the problems. Now, look at the question. One card is drawn from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. Find the probability of getting a king of red color, a face card, a red face card, the jack of hearts, a spade, the queen of diamond. These are the 6 questions from the 52 cards. Now, for the first question, a king of red color. See here, you have 2 set of cards. In that, 13 cards as diamond and 13 cards are heart. They are asking red color. There are 2 red color sets are there. So, king. Each set, you can notice and 1 red will be there. So 1 plus 1 is 2. So the king K equals to 1 plus 1 is 2. The probability of the red color, I'm going to write P of E. The probability of the event, P of E equals to, the number of outcomes are 2 by the total number of outcomes are 52. That equals to, you can do further simplify as well. 2 1's are 2 2's are 4 and 2 6's are 12. The answer you got is 1 by 26. Then move on to the next question. For this solution, a face card. Just now I explained you. In each set of cards, you can see there three face cards. Like this, you have your 4 sets. So 3 4's are 12. There are 12 cards there in the 52 cards. So, for this probability, P of E equals to, the number of favorable outcomes are 12 by the total number of outcomes are 52. Already is given in the question only. 52. That equals 4 3s are 12. Then 4 1s are 4. 4 3s are 12. The answer you got is 3 by 13. Then move on to the third question. How many red face cards are there for this solution? See the red face card. You can see that 2 set of cards are there. In that, each set of card, you can see that 3 face cards will be there. 3 plus 3 is 6. 3 plus 3 is 6 face. Probability P of E equals to favorable outcomes are 6 by the total number of outcomes are 52. Simplify. 2 3s are 6. Then 2 2s are 4. 2 6s are 12. The answer you got is 3 by 26. Fourth question. A jack of hearts. You see the fourth question, a jack of heart is given. For the heart, you'll be having 13 cards. In that, one king, one queen, one jack will be there. They're asking related to the heart only. There are how many jack will be there in the heart set? Only one. Only one jack of heart will be there. So for that probability, P of E equals to number of favorable outcomes is 1 by the total number of favorable outcomes are 52. Already given the question itself, 52. Fifth question there. A spade. How many spade cards are there? The total number of spade cards are 13. So, there are 13 spade cards are there. For that probability, P of E equals to the number of favorable outcomes is 13 by the total number of favorable outcomes are 52. Then, further you can do division. 13 ones are 13 fours. That equals to 1 by 4. Sixth question there. Solution. A king of diamond. For this set of diamond, you can notice only one king will be there. So, the number of favorable outcome is only one. For this probability, P of E equals to the number of favorable outcome is only one. One at the numerator place by the total number of favorable outcome is 52. That's the answer. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please give me a like and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. That motivates us to do more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.